friends, this is Kirat again from EMP. The project under demonstration today is PWM based DC motor speed control that is designed using a CPLD chip. So the CPLD chip Altera Max 2 is programmed so that it can vary the PWM duty cycle on its output pin from 3 levels. You can see we are having these toggle switches that is used to set the output, the PWM duty output at various levels. This is the motor, DC motor, which will be displaying the various PWM speeds accordingly. Its RPM will let us know the variable speeds. So this is the chip again, this is the display section along with which will be displaying the speed that is being set at the output, and this is the power supply section. So my friend Karan will be powering on the CPLD chip. There it goes, and you can see on the display zero being displayed, that is for the zero PWM or zero duty or zero output, and you can see the motor is also stopped. So there it goes, there you can see the motor starts moving. And the mode, PWM mode, is set to 2. You just see that the motor speed increased. Again, I will be making it to the previous mode. You can see the motor speed slowed down again to the mode speed. This is the mode 0 again. This is the slowest mode. You can see on the segment display also, it is displaying 1. That is the slowest mode. This is the third mode, that is the fastest, and this is the second, which displays the medium PWM or the medium speed at the DC motor. You see the speed increased. I will be shifting to the lowest level, that is the 1 PWM. You can see the motor moving very slowly. So accordingly this chip can be programmed to make the PWM modes, variable PWM modes, using these input toggle switches and the output pin that is driving this isolator part of the DC motor, which is being powered by this battery. So thank you friends, this was all about the project.